Great Britain get a medal. Only get two. The final minutes for the freestyle. Great Britain going in late 5-6. Used to start at 70 anyway, and you know Jackson still looks very good. Well, she's maybe at least run a half ahead. That's the last turn. The final winner's 400 metres freestyle, and Jackson looks good. Also going well is Barmy of France. There's about 30 metres to go, and they're starting to catch Hoff. They're starting to catch Hoff down in three. The black hat of Hoff from the USA. Joe Jackson still there. Coming back is Adlington, though. Adlington in five. Jackson in six. Adlington in five. They're starting to catch Hoff. Come on, Great Britain in five and six. Can we get two medals here? It looks like it could be. Adlington's going to be the goal. Stunning stuff from Adlington, and we've waited